two things that'll hurt your business. It'll hurt you if you're looking to go into business, and it could be hurting you right now if you're employed somewhere. Those two things are gonna be self-discipline and structure. Do you have self-discipline and do you have structure? Let's talk about self-discipline. Self-discipline is about controlling your feelings, controlling your emotions, controlling your temptations. Right now it's Friday, right? And someone's saying, hey, let's go out and let's go have some beers, go to the club. And your temptation's like, man, I really wanna go, I'm probably gonna go. And there's another side of you saying, you know, you need to focus on your business, man. You need to focus on your financials. You don't have money to be going out. You gotta make sure you can fight that temptation with self-discipline. Say, you know what, I'm not gonna go because I need to work on my business. I need to work on, you know, saving my money. I need to work on better money management. So that's self-discipline. Structure is saying, okay, you know what? If I want to have better money management, what can I do to make sure that I keep that momentum going to manage my money better? That can be simply as saying, hey, you know what? Every Monday, I'm going to review my financials. Every Friday, I'm going to review my financials and make sure that I'm on track with getting, you know, better at money management. So self-discipline and structure, those are the two main things. I promise you, those are the two main things that'll help your business grow. It'll help you if you're looking to start a business. And if you're employed somewhere, it'll help you with money management. It'll help you being more dependable. And if you're dependable, if they know they can rely on you because you have a structure, you already know what time you're gonna wake up, you know what time you're gonna take lunch, you know when you're gonna work out, you know when you gotta study, like you know all this stuff and it's structured in a plan, like you already know what's gonna happen. You already know Friday what you're gonna eat. You already know Friday what you're gonna do. And you plan for the week, you plan for the month. That's structure. It doesn't matter if you're self-employed, if you're looking to start a business, or if you have a business. If you don't have that structure, you're gonna be in bad shape. And work on it. Self-discipline and structure.